Each ascendant beacon you reawaken reclaims a road once lost to me, broadens my sight. But my realm still aches. Savathun has done so much to destroy everything my people worked for. She stole my brother from me, twisted his mind, and delivered him to his executioners. Then she had the audacity to steal him from the Traveler, manipulate him, and lead him back home. It is strange, having him here. And yet not. Fro is a wounded bird, flinching away from me. So much like Uldren, but lost without a guiding hand. Do you understand why I forbade him from speaking with Savathun? This reunion is such cruel kindness. I will find a way to repay her for it. And you will continue to bring me the techions I need to do so.
The compass points unerringly to your goals and clears obstacles from your path by the strength of your will. It will discover our lost Tekkians when you will it.
Compass led us here, then we're about to have visitors.
The compass operates beyond a level of causality, perhaps even beyond the bounds of time. It has what some might call intuition.
The servitors can't be damaged, but the ether they release can. Destroy it, and the Scorn.
Thank you. For a long time, we thought that the Blind Well led to your throne world alone, Queen Mara.
The Scorn are broken, and all that ether is lost.
That used to be the case, until our new Techians cleverly repurposed it.
Better to lose the ether than the Blind Well. Good work, Guardian.
In doing so, they opened the Blind Well to the rest of the Ascendant Plane, and Ziggurath.
Bank the Taken Essences to close their rifts and stabilize the area.
Scorn inbound, Guardian. Better keep your compass safe.
describe the way the spider treated Crow in a single word, what word would that be?
Well, the spider is a valued member of the Shore's ecosystem. I wouldn't want to offend.
The spider is not here.
Well, I would say... horrible. He was horrible. He tortured Crow, demeaned him, treated him like a possession.
That's enough. I have all the confirmation I need.